All right, everybody, I hope your day is phenomenally well. In this video, I'm gonna share with you some tips on what the road to success looks like when you start selling final expense insurance, whether it's face-to-face or in the telespace. This video will help you gain greater clarity on what the road to success ultimately looks like so that you don't get into a place where you don't understand how to get to success, because a lot of folks don't understand the roadmap to get to the place of success, and they get into a place of distress. They get stressed out and they're just like losing it in the mind in this industry because they don't know what they need to do to succeed, and they weren't given the techniques and the training necessary to really explode with growth and financial freedom. When you start off with final expense insurance, understand you've got to have a tremendous belief in yourself. This is a negative space. Final expense insurance is a place that you're gonna get told no a lot, and I mean a lot. You're gonna get way more no's than you ever get yeses, but don't distress about this. Understand that when you sell final expense, you're gonna need a tremendous belief that you can do this. Whether you think you can't or think you can, guess what? You're right. Part of your success selling final expense insurance starts off in the mind. You have to have your mind right. You've got to have tremendous belief that you can do it, but warm, happy thoughts are not going to pay your bills. So we're going to dive into a lot of tips. They're going to give you clarity on how to be successful when you sell final expense insurance. But before I drop the rest of these tips to you, jasonfinalexpense.com. I run a national insurance agency. I partner and I recruit agents across the nation. We work together. We have a lot of fun doing Medicare and life insurance and even annuities. So if you need help to find a good agency or need good training, by all means, reach out. I'll help you in any way I can. But belief is so important. If you want to be in a position to be successful, you've got to be passionate about what you're providing. You've got to be passionate about what you're providing. What are you doing for others? You've got to have a belief that you can make somebody else's life better. Have belief that you can be successful, because that's the start, okay? That's the spark that you're going to need to be explosive selling final expense insurance. You've got to have a strong mind, because let me tell you, there's a lot of negativity selling any form of insurance. It is what it is. If you're a face-to-face insurance agent, you're going to get told no. You're going to have negative experiences when you walk into the home and it smells like ammonia because of all the cat pee. All right, you're going to have cat hair, dog hair all over you. I swear, it's like you wear white pants or tan pants and you got black cats all day. And then you wear dark slacks or blue slacks and you're going to come home with white cats all day. It is what it is. It's an unsanitized business, but it's an extremely satisfying business when you can serve others and you know that you can be successful in this industry. It's awesome. It's amazing, okay? So, but have a firm belief. Point number one, have a firm belief in yourself that you can do this. Have a say yes kind of a spirit about you so that you can be successful. I will succeed today. I will make it. I'm gonna do well today. Don't poison your mind before you start the process of deploying methods. So point number one, have a firm belief that you can help others and be successful when you're doing, okay, what you're doing, all right? So first off, belief. Second off, you need to have a good process in place before you proceed and do a thing. So be enthusiastic, be ready to go. In your mind, you're ready, okay? But now you've got to adhere to good processes. It's so important that when you're serving this demographic, that you have good proven processes in front of you so you don't miss a step. It's very easy to miss a step when you sell final expense insurance. It's a very, okay, simple business, but it's not easy. So don't skip steps. You may stumble. I just made a blah blah with my own mouth. It's okay to stumble every now and then. It's okay. We're not going to be perfect when you sell final expense insurance. And you know what? Your clients will actually appreciate the fact that you're not perfect. None of us are. We're human beings. So be okay without being perfect. Understand, I'm going to be better every day and I'm going to be more proficient throughout the process. Success is absolutely a process. It's not an event. You don't just like all of a sudden, I'm now successful. No, it's a process of every day skilling up, honing up, drilling up, getting yourself into the place where you're building yourself up to be better. It's just helping you get better and better every day. Understand that you're going to have the highs and you're going to have the lows as you sell final expense insurance. This industry is phenomenal. It's financially freeing. It's fascinating. You're going to love it, but there's some days that, my goodness, okay, the frown train, or you're going to have frowns that are going to make you feel pretty down about life sometimes, because you're going to get told no maybe two calls in a row. Maybe you're going to have a sale that's like, oh, I'm going to buy from you tomorrow, and then they never pick up the phone. Or maybe you just drove 2 hours one way for the world's best appointment, and they no-showed you. Understand you're going to get rejection, okay? You've got to be in a place that you never, okay, retract. Don't react to bad days. Don't retract when bad days happen. You've got to recharge, and you got to go forward. So understand that your processes are very important. It's like your roadmap. Follow the atlas and make sure you're using the atlas in the right direction, okay? Some agents will not have their processes in the right places. They're not following a proven process. They've got a little piece of this, a little piece of that, and they don't have the proper steps in place to be successful. Make sure that you've got good roadmaps, you've got good processes before you proceed, but then plan on success. Believe in yourself that you can make it. And then become empowered. When you have belief in yourself and you've got, okay, the right methods, you've got the right processes in place, and they're proven power scripts, proven plans that you know won't fail you, now your job is to be more finessed in every appointment. Have more finesse about you as you communicate over the phone. Be in a place of higher learning. Be in a place that you never arrive. Success is all about the journey, not the destination. You will become more successful, I promise you, by diving into your processes and trying to perfect yourself, but you're never going to be perfect. You just won't. You're going to be more proficient, though, each and every day. So have good processes. Point number one, have good belief structure, have a good mind, but then you've got to be in a place where you're not an employee. You are empowered, okay? You are your most valuable resource selling final expense insurance. Treat yourself like the employee that you are. An employee of one, yes, but empower yourself to move. Empower yourself to get in front of prospects. Empower yourself to proceed with belief that you're there to serve other people. Proceed with that belief structure every day and get in front of prospects every day. Understand you're gonna have agitation. Understand you're gonna have down days. You're gonna have days where, oh man, this is horrible, okay? And it happens, but guess what? You knew it was gonna happen, so your mind can be purified and your mind can be right. Understand that you are empowered to be successful. You are empowered to run your business. But if you don't use that power appropriately, you can push yourself out of this career that you've decided to get into, because you're empowered to use your time. You're empowered to use your leads. How do you choose to use the power that was given to you? Only you can answer this question. When you're empowered, you are no longer an employee. You hold the power. Use your power wisely. Use your power to serve others. Use your power to prospect, and you will be more successful than you ever thought was humanly possible. Use rejection as just a reward. Understand I've got to get so many rejections before I get the yes. Understand that rejection is reality selling final expense insurance. You're going to get sworn at doorsteps. You're going to have doors slammed on you. You may even get bit by a dog face to face. I sure have in my career. I've done insurance and I've done telesales over 2 decades, over 20 plus years. Goodness, long time. I've been bit by dogs. It is what it is. By the way, the lady bought a policy from me. Okay, you're gonna have all kinds of crazy stuff that will happen, and maybe you're gonna be agitated. That's okay, control your mind, okay? You're gonna have days where this business is not always exciting. You wanna be successful, you're gonna keep doing the things that successful people do, and that's prospecting. Always be doing and doing and doing. Don't step in the doo-doo of, I'm empowered, I'll work whenever I want to, and then you know what's gonna happen is you're gonna get whooped and you're gonna fail out of the industry because you used that power that you were given inappropriately. Use your power and your strengths to be prospecting. Use your power and your strength to be focusing on greater belief, greater skills. You're going to practice more than you play. You're going to practice your processes so that you're smooth. So you're like oil on glass. You don't get into a position where negative Nelly mindset overtakes your belief and then destroys your methods. You've got to be doing the right thing every day. You've got to have good discipline as well. If you're an agent that's lazy and you lack direction because you weren't shown the process, well, you're going to get hurt because this is not a low effort business, especially when you're new. This is a high effort business. Those that do are those that get. It's a performance-based industry. The greater you are, the greater success you can attain. And you're going to purchase leads. You're going to buy leads, and guess what? Leads are not sales. Leads are an opportunity to have a great conversation to bring value. Understand, leads are just an opportunity to talk to sweet people, to get to know them, to bring heavier value to them, to take the weight off their shoulders. So many folks don't fully grasp the fact that it's not about selling. That's a byproduct. It's about serving the greatest generation on this planet. You've got to get into a position where you remove the fat in your life. That you, if you say you want success, you want to be successful, especially when you're new, you've got to be able to get away from the things that are taking your time and attention away from what you say that you want. If you want to be successful, guess what? Your social media and your mindless scrolling, not saying it doesn't feel good for the minute, but is it going to help you be successful? Answer that question, only you can. Or is your mindless scrolling going to help you? Probably not. Would it be maybe a better use of your time to be on the phones or maybe focusing on your mind or focusing on greater methods with your rebuttals, with your scripting, with your skilling, okay? Make sure you're being mentored right. It's so important that you mentor right. You've got to focus on the right things. Never lose sight of success. Have your eye on the destination. Have your eye on the destination at all times, but understand you need to crave success. Not always just craving the wins, but crave success. Focus on success. And when you focus on that as your target, your belief will be right. If you partnered in a good agency that does telesales and face-to-face, your methods should be tight, okay? Because you're driven and you're motivated. You're not going to get off track. You won't get off course, and you will make it to the successful space in the final expense arena. It's amazing. It's phenomenal, but you've got to have a tough gut on you. You've got to have a lot of grind about you. You've got to be ready to go through the wall of rejection, and the wall won't hurt. You're going to get your yeses. You will get your wins, but it takes courage. It takes strength. So focus on your belief. Focus on your belief all day. Make sure you've got good proven power scripts, not some free Frankenstein script somewhere. If you're doing telesales, that's super important. Make sure you vet your trainer. Have a good mentor that's made a way for you so that they can lift you up to greater levels of success than maybe you thought were humanly possible. A lot of times, some agents will not even realize the greatness that they're capable of because they are tying themselves down and not looking through the right lenses. They don't understand what's attainable, and it's all based on perspective. So have a good perspective, have a good proven power script, have a good mentor in your life that can really help you and invest in you, whether it's me or somebody else. Make sure that they're making the time for you. If you work for some agency that makes you schedule a call to talk to your upline, goodness, that's not a partner in the business if they're not really going to be there for you like a battle buddy helping you. Make sure that you've got a mentor or an upline that knows how to pick up your phone calls quickly so that you can help the clients get what they want, because the last thing you want to do is be in a client's home and then have to leave and get your answer a day later or 8 hours later. You don't get time back. You can always get money back and learn from that situation, but you can't get time back in that bottle. If you're doing telesales, you need answers quickly. You need it in real time, because once that phone hangs up and you hear dial tone, it's over. You just got smoked, okay? So make sure you've got a good upline, a good manager, whether it's me or anybody in the industry. Make sure they know how to pick up your phone call and don't make you schedule calls to get a hold of them. It's just not going to be great for you, okay? Make sure you're empowered to use your skills appropriately and the gift of your time appropriately. Understand rejection is part of the business, but with rejection comes great reward. This industry of final expense insurance is phenomenally freeing. But it looks like sometimes frustrated days. It looks like if you're face-to-face getting no-showed. It looks like being on the phones, getting booked, okay? Telesales looks like a lot of loneliness sometimes when you're listening to your own thoughts in your head as you're just dialing, you know, but you're not by yourself. If you partner in a good agency like what we do together, we work together as a team. So even though you're doing what you do, okay, in your own offices, you've got a community of folks that is absolutely in the trenches with you, doing the same thing, getting success. So it takes the stress away, and it allows you to be more successful knowing, hey, I'm working with a team, we're a unit. There's a lot of strength in unity. You can absolutely, you're in a business, okay, where you're doing this for yourself, but you're not by yourself. You've got a whole work family that's there to support you and strengthen you so that you can have greater levels of success. The power of us is way more powerful in strength and in success ratios than the solo pilots. Okay, I call that a kamikaze agent. They're just an agent of one, and 9 times out of 10, they ended up in a bad place. They're gone, okay? They fail out of the industry, they kamikaze themselves because they didn't have a group of folks that was helping, okay, through the processes, helping them with the belief at first, understanding, you know, the bad noises in their head that weren't reality. All right, make sure you've got good processes, that you're empowered to use your time appropriately. This business will be a business of rejection at times. The emotional roller coaster will be full of highs and full of lows, but it's so freeing when you understand what the business looks like and you become a beast in this place. You become a successful agent that sticks and stays, and you see those renewals rolling in years after years after years. And you put your feet on the carpet or on the tile, okay, depending on where you live, and you realize, you know what? It was worth it. The journey to success looks like great renewals. It looks like financial freedom. And you will have the freedom and the time when you put the time in and the grind in at first. But it'll look like hard work, okay? Success is always hard work at first. And anyone that tells you this business is just so easy, they're lying to you. The business is, however, very simple. Okay, but it's not easy. Understand, get mentored right, move up in your success, move up in your belief, move up with better processes, keep moving up, keep skilling up, and keep building up, and you will be a more successful agent as a result, I hope. If you need any help, reach out. I'll serve in any way I can. JasonFinalExpense.com. But have an undying spirit about you that you never, and I mean never, give up on your clients, your prospects, or your own belief that you can make it. Have a great day, have a better tomorrow, and I hope this serves you well. Have a good one, and we'll see you soon.